to be successful, to be happy, and to be contented. For the content of this video, please ask for it through your comments and giving your email ID. I tried putting the link, but YouTube does not publish the same, it seems. For real value addition through this topic, please focus only on the content. Kindly ignore my lacunas in pronunciation, tone, accent, grammar, and even the video's background. Now, there are 57 bad habits we need to give up to be successful, happy, and contented. First, ineffective ways of managing our emotions like anger, frustration, stress. Impulsive buying and spending habits. Unhealthy belief about money. Habit of worrying too much, even for minor insignificant issues. Holding yourself back, not expressing because of the concern what others will think and feel. Being controlling and dominating. Using sarcasm to hurt and control people. Not being able to resolve conflicts and neither putting any efforts to resolve the conflicts. Having a sense of entitlement, very high sense of entitlement. Talking more than listening. Acting too cool to care. Freaking out when made mistake. Not scheduling time to learn. Always being connected with social media. Being judgmental about others. Being a people pleaser. Spending time with the wrong people. Not being curious. Not knowing when to give up and when to give up. And when to give your all. Go for it. Constant comparison and being jealous. Creating impossible plans and deadlines to set yourself for failures. Being perfectionist. Accepting less, undervaluing and underselling yourself. Blaming others whenever things go wrong or don't work as per your idea. Trying to impress others at the cost of your own priorities. Whining and complaining without taking actions to correct. Preaching without becoming an example. Name dropping when it is not needed. Gossiping, having a closed mind with I am right attitude. Sharing too much too early. Sharing too much on social media. Saying yes to everything. Only caring about what others think. Not challenging your assumptions and not challenging experts. Because of the fear of failure, avoiding making mistakes. Jumping to conclusions immediately. Taking responsibility for things you can't control. Spreading rumors and backbiting. Pretending and ignoring that your problem don't exist. Putting your happiness, satisfaction and success in the hands of others. Not learning from your mistakes and trying to cover up and hide your mistakes. Neglecting things that are important to you. Putting the needs of other people first. Not taking care of yourself. Not being yourself. Trying to be just like someone else. Minimizing other people's compliments and maximizing their criticism. Focusing on avoiding what you don't want instead of going after what you want. Worrying about things you cannot change. Believing that other people's opinion matter more than your own. Passive waiting for the circumstances to change instead of proactively taking charge, ownership and full accountability of your life. Letting shame keep you from apologizing. Expecting perfection from yourself, your loved ones and your co-workers. Feeling guilty when you spend time and resources in self-care. Keeping busy for the sake of being busy. Without any productivity, without any meaningful activity. Unable to handle failures. Failing to delegate those things which are less important. Unable to connect with others meaningfully. Not seeking help because of internal belief or looking foolish.